Four pets with love. More than half of the infectious parasitic diseases affecting humans are zoonotic. They are directly transmitted from animals to humans. This means that your beloved pets can get sick and infect you. For example, cats are carriers of toxoplasmosis. Various types of warm-blooded animals, including humans, can be used as intermediate carriers. For a healthy person, toxoplasmosis is not very dangerous though risky for future babies if a woman becomes infected with it during pregnancy. Toxocariasis can be transmitted from dogs to humans. Puppies are often carriers, but children love to play with cute dogs. Giardiasis affects both cats and dogs. And this is where coated colloidal silver comes to our rescue, because we remember how it kills toxoplasma, giardia, various worms and other parasites. Which, as you have already realized, affect humans and animals alike. You can use coated silver on your pet's bedding, toys, bowls and so on. Spray the house. Add coated silver to the bowl of water your pet drinks. Use coated silver to treat your pet's teeth, mouth, and wounds. Scientists have conducted studies and proved the effectiveness of using colloidal silver spray in fighting bacterial infections of the mouth and nasal cavity in animals. Important. Animals, like humans, have their body characteristics, diseases, allergic reactions, a strong or, on the contrary, a weak immune system. Therefore, you cannot give them colloidal silver preparations just like that. Your veterinarian will advise the dosage specifically for your pet.